you're back. Things are far worse than I'd feared. You've received a new quest card.
Jack has to be stopped. He's at...
couldn't hold you. He wouldn't have seen the end of the day anyway. He had outlived his usefulness. You're too late here. This site is active. But don't worry. I haven't finished with you yet.
Looks like he's done whatever he was doing, but the portal is still open. Follow him through. I'll stay here and teach these animals who Briar Rose is.
Focus sight.
Ah! The lady sent her the guards, farm boy. I've killed many of those creatures, but I can't go on much longer. I'll help you get there.
Chamber of Fate in the Guild. You've received a new quest card.
There's nothing we could do. He has power like none I've ever seen. And he has your mother and sister too. If either of them dies, Abo, help us all. Stop him, lad. For all our sakes, stop him.
Thank you.
doing out here? Get into the Chamber of Fate and stop Jack.
Touching family reunion. The mother, the son, the daughter, and the sword. There's only one thing. It's your blood next. Then I will make this world burn. Little insect he was. When I choked the life out of him. It was such a beautiful night when I killed your home. father fought like the... He cried when I choked the life out of him. Your father fought like the pathetic little insect. Thank you.
get your combat multiplier higher. You've received a new quest card.
What are you doing out here? Get into the Chamber of Fate and stop Jack.
eventful night when I filled your home with death. Such a beautiful night when I filled your home with death.
Thank you.
Comes the choice I spoke of so long ago. Strike me down now with the Sword of Aeons, and you will become as powerful as Jack dreamt of being. Cast it into the vortex, and its darkness will be gone forever. So what will you do, little brother? Where they belong now, lost forever. It's time I found where I belong. I know it isn't here.
The hero had triumphed over Jack of Blades and forsaken the dark power of the sword. When he stepped outside into daylight, the crowds cheered his name. He walked among them as a legend. As the months passed, the guild and its people had come. The walls were rebuilt. Order was restored. To Teresa, it would not be so easy. She retreated to distant lands, where a lifetime of wounds might be allowed to heal. A whole year passed. With Jack gone, Albion returned to something approaching peace, and for once, the greatest of all heroes was able to rest.
Hero, I'm sorry to disturb you, but we're receiving a message from Scythe, one of our oldest heroes. He left the guild for the Northern Wastes long ago, but now... Perhaps it would be best if you came to the boasting platform outside the guild and saw for yourself. Check the guild for more quests. You've received a new quest card.
We're all so thrilled to see you.
Ha! Ready to help? Safe visit.
Have a good day. I'm pleased to serve you.
The archaeologist has been imprisoned.
Think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Ready to help? Prices vary from place to place, you know.
Hooray! A beer would be nice.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
My wife told me the demon door is ready to be talked to, nosy cow.
Fib.
Hooray!
Sure.
you've ever dreamed. Reaper!
Hello, Supreme One.
These creatures are known as summoners. My mission here has failed. I will attempt to stop their passage to the mainland. But I require assistance. The strongest among you must open the primal demon door close to this podium. It holds the fire heart. Only the chosen one will gain audience with the prophets. Use the heart to call the ship of the drowned. Hurry, before all is lost.
Scythe? Scythe! Oh, we've lost him. Scorn! The demon door awoke this morning, but none of us could get through. It says we're not worthy.
It is up to you, hero. You defeated Jack single-handedly. If it will not open for you...
The man's got a point. I'll stick to my speciality and hit the books. We need to know what these summoners are. Good luck.
You're sure to find something to suit you?
My wife told me the demon door is ready to be talked to. Nosey cow,
I'll wait for you, but...
You bear the mask of Jack of Blades. The prophets had foreseen the coming of such a legend among heroes. The rise of the summoners in the northern wastes. Box.
The ancient prophets of the old kingdom were sealed behind this primal. The heart is a powerful relic. Its rightful place.
Are the prophets of the Fireheart.
It was your destiny to seek us out, hero.
The beast arises in the frozen north. Only he who claims the heart can stop it.
Its mystical powers will guide you across the sea. There you must face a force of such evil. Not even death can silence its fury.
Oh, for crying out loud, just tell him to get us out of here.
Yes, yes, we were coming to that. To obtain the Fireheart, you must solve the mystery of day and night.
And we'll finally be free.
Witness the board before you. Each time you turn all the moons into suns, you'll release one of us from our perpetual prison.
But fill the board with moons and one of us will perish. And the Fireheart will never be yours.
What? I thought you said he'd get it even if he gets us all killed. I heard you.
So quiet, you imbecile!
Look, it's very simple. Solve the damn puzzle, you get the heart, we get out of this hole, everyone's happy, all right?
Sun signs only, I implore you. Beware, hero. One of us. Spare my brothers! Ah!
That didn't look nice. Not nice at all. Moon to sun. That's good. Sunny! Sunny! I don't want to die. Oh.
Take your time now. We don't want to make any silly mistakes, do we? That's the one. Now keep going. Oh no! Does anyone else have sweaty palms? Hurry! Your time is running out! That's it, nearly there! That's the one! Now keep going! That's it! Nearly there! Hurry! Your time is running out! I knew you'd spare me! Ha! You're all right!
I ask only for clemency for me and my fellow prophets. Ha ha! You are a true gentleman. Just a few more. Thank you, young man. You're terribly kind.
Why do I always have to be the last one? Come on! Don't stop now! Chop, chop! What? You freed me? I take it all back. You're a splendid fellow.
Fireheart? Excellent. I knew you'd be able to do it.
I bet those prophets were a barrel of laughs too. You always get to do the fun stuff. Well, I've been looking into these summoner creatures and I'm starting to think throwing away the Sword of Eons wasn't the best idea after all. These things are bad. Too late to do anything now though.
Perhaps not. Well, it's only an old legend, but for centuries, there have been tales of a powerful weapon hidden in the guild and imbued with the essence of all the heroes buried there. But the only one who's shown any real interest in it lately is Maze. He was obsessed with finding it. We know why now, of course. Perhaps you can find whatever he discovered in his old quarters. But don't forget, it is vital that you place the Fireheart in the Hook Coast Lighthouse. Its power will summon the ship to take you to the northern wastes. Good luck once more, hero.
Can we be of assistance?
You've received a new quest card.
Can I be of assistance? You're sure to find something to suit you. Remember, goods are cheaper when it's...
You must place the fire heart in the...
Get up! Rise and shine!
Your path is only a light.
We see that you are pure of heart and have sacrificed ultimate power for the good of our land. We judge you worthy, hero. May Argo's tear burn through the forces of evil in your hands.
Thank you.
me a lot.
Have a nice visit.
You must place the fire heart.
Ha!
Welcome to the Arch, why not give it a try? Special prizes are on offer for high score. That's against the rules. You should...
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Take my advice and stay away from the tavern. Daylight will not bring those prices.
Hooray! I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Word is...
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
There's a ghost ship that's gonna be called.
The hero known as Reaper.
Well, you think we can do a special offer for you, sir?
Word is, there's a ghost ship that's gonna be called.
Oh, it's so wonderful to see you again, sir. Marvelous.
Hero brave and hit you still.
Well, I...
Ready to help? Some scallywags trade between the shops to earn themselves gold, you know.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Teresa owes her life to you.
Wonderful.
Wonderful.
Have a good day. I'm pleased to serve you.
Sent the sword back to the underworld.
Wow!
Master, always a pleasure to serve.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
There's a ghost ship that's gonna be called.
Isn't he just everything you've ever dreamed of?
Hey, it's
you. You must be Reaper.
Ready to help?
Prices vary from place to place.
I'm glad you came. I wanted to talk.
Chuck us over a beer, will you?
Wow! I'm pleased to serve you.
You sent the sword back to the underworld.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Word is, there's a ghost ship that's gonna be called.
Are you looking to make a purchase?
Great to see you. I'm pleased to serve you.
You sent the sword back to the underworld.
Ready to help? Marvellous, isn't it?
Wow! How wonderful! It's you! Hooray! Oh, you again! Hooray! Reaper! The title suits you! Grim?
We're all so thrilled to see you.
You won't be disappointed here.
Oh, hello there, hero.
Oh, yes.
Please.
Master. It's always a pleasure to serve someone such as yourself.
I thought you'd be back for the contest. I thought you'd be back for the contest.
The Reaper there.
Over here, lad. Over here, lad. Here for the competition, are ya? Here for the competition, are ya?
jak kończymy to. Zarazem szukamy kluczy. Na razie.